Hello, welcome to the trains again. Another download. Yeah, thanks to a guy called Squirrel. He's got a YouTube channel. He does gaming videos like Train Simulator and Euro Truck Simulator 2. I was able to get a discount on the three country corner route. So I went ahead and got hold of that. Kind of impressed with it. It's split into different parts, 10 different parts, and what I'm concentrating on right now is Route Introduction Part 1. We'll go ahead and pause whilst this loads in, because it could take some time. It is your first day here on the three country corner route, and you are joined by an experienced driver. Take control of a Rex Regional Express train from Lindore to Bludnes. Stop at distance marker 150M. I will be back in a moment. I'm going to load it in. And here I am. Substantial loading time, by the way. Hello there and welcome to the three country corner route. My name is Thomas and I'll be looking over your shoulder today. First, let's open the doors to start boarding. We're scheduled to depart at 10. We're now on the island of Lindor, a very beautiful spot on Lake Constance and very popular with tourists. If you ever get the chance, take a stroll to the harbour. There are lots of nice cafes and you can also catch a boat to Austria or Switzerland from there. Okay, doors opened. This serves as a gentle introduction to this pack. Best get in the cab and that's one hell of a storm in the distance. Storm chasers will be going after that. What we got here in the cab, lots of stuff not clickable. The pantograph, put up or down. To be ready. There's a train coming in here. Meanwhile, back to my train. Doors are closed, I think. Definitely don't get on that side. I think I should have departed by now, it's gone 10. Well, I think so. I'm gonna go anyway. Those clouds that were. I hear there's an extensive manual that comes with this. Describes the stuff you need to know for the the reading of the signals. It's different to the UK. That looks good. Passed the sign and it had 6-0 on. I'm going to start sliding down. It's a single green light though. Taking myself down to just under 60 kilometers an hour. Maybe a bit too early. So. Storm clouds in the distance. Along the road here. Some park benches. I'm coming into my first station stop. Look to the overhead lines and you look for 150 metres. Not the easiest to spot. But just coming into the station now. There's a person embedded into the platform. That bug still is. Right, let's keep an eye out. Should be getting pretty close now. There it is, 150 m. You've got to stop. Pretty much underneath that. Get the doors open and Wait. It'll check my log. Yeah. I got a tick. Continue on then. Successfully done that. So the next station stops in 12 kilometres. So let's get back up to speed. Passengers. One green and one orange. Ah, here it is. Green and orange lights. There it is. 150M. Stop and get the doors open. Looking at his watch. Yes, Powell, the train came in on time. Makes a change. Check my log, and I've got to pick up passengers from... Pick up passengers from track 2. I don't have a tick. I don't have a cross, so I don't have a tick. I don't know. The whole train is on the platform, yeah. I'm still... I don't understand the... this display says ETA 1027. Is that here? Am I early? Track 2... I think I need to get going. I don't know what's happening. going to be a bit behind schedule now. Better start slowing down. Track 2. ETA 10:28. Thank you. Or an S150M. It's getting slowed down. Get the doors open. And check the log file and no tick mark. Oh, it's not complete yet. Let's wait for the red bar to go across. Interesting. It's quite authentic timetable there. Can't read it, but check the thing, and I got a tick mark. Yeah, let's go. Time to go. Do you want to get? Next station stop, 4.73 kilometres away. A short distance to the next station. Nice houses. Coming in a bit fast. No, it's alright. There it is, 150M. So stop underneath. Now on my screen it said ETA 1033. Oh no, it's changed now, it's alright. So open the doors. Whoops. Passengers out. check my log file, and I've got a tick on to the next station then. Let's go. Kilometers to the next station. Very good acceleration on this train. Station stop. I was looking for the 150N and I've overshot the platform. Let's get back in the cockpit. Dynamic brake, locomotive brake. That's the horn. I think that's reverse. Yeah. Let's go back. Smaller platform this time. Open the doors. Hopefully I've rectified that mistake. Whoops. On to the next station. Yeah, I got a tick. Sorry. Signals. Look at the signal. I'm not quite sure. I think it might mean that the speed limit's about to go to 60. So I'm playing safe. The next station is coming up anyway. Yeah, it's gone to 60. Briefly. And it went back up to 110 again. Stop. Let's pay attention here a minute. I'm looking at the signs, the station signs. And I can't see it. I'm going to stop anyway. Doors. Okay, there's somebody walking through a signboard down there. It says here 3A is the platform number. Got a tick. On to the next one. Oh, I didn't see. Next station stop is coming. there it is, 150M. Open the doors. Passengers don't say much, do they? Don't know where that guy's going down there, it's a dead end. Onwards. Station stop. Okay, smaller platform. Just stop. Just stop. Where are the trains on the platform yet? Open the doors. Was this a ticket machine? That guy's got his feet in the ground. Ready to go and move on, I think. To the final stop, I think it is. It's 10 kilometers away. Stop coming up. Yes, very nice. Be taking a break, be having a cuppa. Oh, slow, slow. Final stop's now less than 2 kilometres away. Signal ahead has got 2 greens and 2 orange lights. Coming into the station anyway, right now. Is it really still more than a kilometre away? Be able to smell the chocolate in the air. Just a question of where to park. Is that it there? Yeah, 1:50 a.m. There it is. This is where I've got to stop. That guy just appeared. Get on the other side of the white line, the yellow line. Here I got run over. Open the doors. And the guy who nearly got run over got on the train. Okay, that was the final stop. Well done, scenario complete. Now let's take a short break and get a cup of coffee before we drive up the pass. Well, if I'm going to drive up the pass, that's going to be the next video, because it's time for a cuppa. See you in the next video. Ten out of ten complete. Speeding once. Oh, that's not too bad. Distance travelled 42 miles, 68 kilometres. Okay, see you in the next video.